Hi, Alex Knott here from Rebeloper, and welcome to the channel. In this video, I will talk about how to eliminate the main.storyboard and start your app all in code. So go ahead and let's open up Xcode and let's create a new project here. Let's set up a single view application for now and add product name of no storyboards. Okay, language should be Swift, of course, and now let's just drop it onto the desktop. Okay, click on create, and that's it. Now, setting up your project without storyboards is very easy. And here is the first step you need to do. Go ahead and click on the appdelegate.swift file and find the application did finish launching with options function. And inside there, go ahead and type in window equals UI window. And let's make this window key and visible. Window make key and visible. Now that we have our window, we need to add a view controller on it. So we add window root view controller equals, and this is where we will add our view controller. First, we need to create this view controller. So let's create a, let's say a purple view controller. Okay, that is a simple UI view controller. And now let's add a background for its view, so we may just test it out and see that it all works. So purple viewController.view.background color equals dot purple. Okay, and now let's add the purple view controller to our root view controller. Okay, that's purple view controller. And now let's just build and run. Select an iPhone X simulator. And let's just simply build and run and see what happens. Okay, as you can see, the purple view controller with a purple background has appeared. Hope you enjoyed this lesson and see you in the next one.